The Vauxhall Corsa VXR. The baby version of my old Astra VXR. I can't believe how much of a good deal I got on this. Let's see what I can do. Of course it has to be raining on my special dome. New car dome. Alright. Don't hit anything. Pretty pokey. Oh wait, what? I'm doing 80. I like this car though. Oh shoot. Hurry up, Mazda. I'm definitely going to be doing some mods to this car though, 100%. Make it feel like mine. And as long as they're legal. Hurry up, Fiesta. Okay, I don't want to turn into a BMW driver. Could have been my perfect time to overtake, but this Fiesta seriously needs to hurry the hell up. Move! Take it, I can't. Technically it was illegal, but I don't care. Feel slide. Run a flash. I'm not going to be irresponsible.
You have arrived at your destination.
Which way do I go? Do I go down there or continue on straight? See how it hit. Oh my god. It overtakes cars pretty quickly. Oh, I've got to take it up and down here quickly. Oh, for god's sake. Come on, F-150. I'm just gonna undertake you now because you're going on the wrong side of the road. Why are they so close to the line? Do they drive a van or something? Are you stupid or something? Or do you have brain damage or are you dropped? Oh my god. Yeah, because 20 miles an hour is obviously the speed limit. It's boring. Why is this only like 10 miles an hour? It's a stupid ass car. Oh no, average speed camera. Speed limits just make things boring. Isn't it 50 zone? Sticking to 50. And now it's the 30 zone. I do love this thing though. I just gotta get back home. I actually quite like it at Broadway. It's kinda chill. Oh shoot, I'm doing 45. Back home. I love this car and I'm keeping it. It definitely reminds me of my Astra, just newer. And just pull up in the driveway. I'm gonna give her a few revs. Neighbors are probably gonna hate me, but oh well. That sounds nice.